I'm gonna try and call Melina again.
Try. My phone isn't working.
Okay, now I'm gonna try and put June 7th in. Why Nancy's not, if she's like, oh, something's up. Maybe I'm dumb, but like.
Maybe you can't talk to Melina about it until you, like, get kidnapped or something.
Oh.
It's just like, I can't talk to you about it yet. I need to confirm something. Because by confirming something, I'll antagonize the enemy.
Oh. It's a cautionary tale of fear and lust and pride based on actual events. Where people
died. No one died.
Just admit it. Sometimes mean is what you are. Mean is easier than nice. And though mean can take you far. Maybe this is why you think twice. Permanent collection days of it. I wrote down GPN. That's none of these unless I'm dumb. It might be the permanent collection. Doesn't make sense why it would be the permanent collection. Maybe it makes sense. I don't know. See? What have I done wrong? What's wrong?
Everything.
Maybe the invoice thing tells me where we got it from.
Mm-hmm.
Gallery Classical External Loans Department. But that's not... I don't like this. I hate We're just gonna try some of these things. That's not right. Nope. June 7th. It's from... Yeah. It's from the National Archaeological Museum of Athens. We're just gonna keep clicking. And pray one of these works.
It's like the to-do list, just like, check them all 3 times, and if that doesn't work...
Okay, none of these are right. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Boop.
Haven't done, still have to do that.
Oh yeah. Give me a hint. Give me that hint. Yeah, I have the photo. I need specifically to know what's wrong out of these. Cause it is a vase.
No, really?
And I'm pretty sure, according to my phone picture, that it's from the National Archaeological Museum of Athens, or NAMOA.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, totally.
Nama.
The gallery owner for the vase can be found on Xenia's tablet. Yeah, I know. It's from NAMOA. I don't know where it's on loan from. Because I'm dumb.
It's August wrong? Maybe, for some reason.
Maybe, but I wrote down August. It should be August.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think I'd write down August if it was, like, June or July or October. I don't think I would write it down if it was a different... We're just gonna get a solution. Okay. The vase... June 30th? That's none of the above options.
Sophia?
Permanent collection. Okay, I was right in guessing permanent collection. Where did the June 30th come from? Where did Sophia come from? What have I been looking at?
We had two sources and still got it wrong.
Yeah, that's why we used that spoiler there. It's because I am dumb.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
That's done. Can't check. Still have. Haven't done. Can't check. Haven't done. Can't check. Still have. Haven't done that.
What am I gonna do now? What do I want to do? I don't want to can't do any of the puzzles. A key. Vine tile carving, cross the river, tablet entry. I think I have to do the gemstone thing.
Mm-hmm.
Which means I'm gonna have to look up the spoiler because I've never been able to do this.
Really?
Without, yeah.
It's easy, though.
Okay, you can do it.
Okay, it's gonna take me a while.
Yeah. Get on with it.
Okay. We can move both sides. Okay.
And do you understand what you're trying to do?
Yes.
Because if you spend a bunch of time and it's not what we're supposed to do, I will be angry. I will get very mad.
I will be very, very angry. You just need to keep it interesting.
Yep.
Just because I'm at the mouse doesn't mean I have everything under control. Or do I?
You just solve the mystery.
Yes, I did.
That would be very nice.
Yeah, no.
That would be beautiful.
Let's make this beautiful.
Works for me. Yep. JD's like, Veronica?
What happened to you?
Why are you solving a mystery in my room?
Be quiet. I'm trying to do a puzzle. Okay. So I have these.
Good for you.
And I need almost everything else. That's nice.
Whatever you're doing means nothing to me because I'm bad at this puzzle.
Messing things up so that I can get some things right. Because logic.
Okay.
Yeah. Logic.
I will be very upset if you have actually no idea what you're doing.
No, I do. It's just the fact that both of them can move is annoying.
You're annoying.
I know. I am aware, trust me. Okay. I need these two to switch places. It's not how it works.
Because you knocked me down, but you didn't finish me off. I wanna watch the world burn.
Do do.
I've got the gasoline.
Do do.
I wanna watch the world burn and everyone get mean.
Mean.
I really don't know any of the lyrics to any songs from Mean Girls, except for I'd Rather Be Me.
Really?
I think I probably know all the lyrics to that, but for every other song, I'm just like, I only know certain words,
uh-huh.
Like certain sections of certain songs, and even then, I don't know them very well.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just like, I don't know why, I just can't remember and memorize the lyrics.
Mm-hmm.
It's very unfortunate. So I just sing the same lines over and over and over again. Or I sing the song from the medley, like the 7 minutes
uh-huh.
Mean Girls medley.
Mm-hmm.
I just sing the whole musical like that.
Just like, this is the new version.
This is Tina Fey move over. I'm gonna be performing this show. Anywhere close to being done.
Yes. It's just these last troublesome things.
She wants to watch the world burn.
Mwahaha. I do indeed. If these things would just cooperate.
If they would just magically move where I want them to. Watching you try and solve this stresses me out, because I'm just looking at it, and I'm like, it's not right, but there's no way to fix it.
Uh-huh.
Look, like, I'm not bad at sliding puzzles. It's just this one.
This one is
It'll take
special.
Me forever if I try and do it. So I was like, you mm-hmm. can have it.
This Push is all the blame
problem.
On her.
This is your problem.
Hey, yes.
Hmm. Oh, I see the problem. If you close it and open it again, will it change everything you've just done?
I have no idea, and I don't think I want to find out.
Okay. Cool. You're like, I got it. Never mind.
It's just not clicking when I wanted to click.
Oh, that sounds like a you problem.
Uh-huh. Because you're not helping.
Fine. I'll become the mouse pad. It's fine.
Be a better mouse pad than this one. Become the change you want to see in the world.
No, never. I will never do that. You're annoying me.
Good.
Yes, I've already said that, but I will keep saying it. Until you disappear.
Just watch the whole world disappear.
No.
Till you're the
no.
only one.
No.
Yes.
Are you saying that we should instigate the apocalypse?
Yes. I still There's just like three pieces that are out of place, and it's really annoying me.
Yeah, I'm looking at this, and I'm just like, this piece could move here, or this piece needs to be over here, and this piece needs to be over there. It's hard to look at them both and be like, I can move this side or this side, and deciding which side to move and which side to keep still. Because my head is just instinctually picking one side over the other to not ever touch.
Yeah.
And I'm like, this side is perfect, and I'm like, wait a second.
Solutions of one side will work for how these are positioned. I don't know if it's like, I'm sure it's possible.
Uh-huh.
But I don't know all the logistics of how that works. Because like what I'm doing right now, it doesn't seem to be doing much of anything. It is not good. Because like, I just need two pieces to switch places.
Yeah.
Not fine. Like, I'm just moving them in circles. No idea if that did anything. I just shuffled it around a lot and I don't think it helped.
Oh man. That's the problem with this game, is that it's good, but then there's a certain point where you just have a ton of puzzles you have to do, and I don't know if there's any way to, like, pace it out mm-hmm. so that you're, like, playing, and then puzzle, and playing, and then puzzle, or if they just all happen at once. Because whenever I've played it, it's all just happened at once, and I'm just like, I quit. Mystery's over. We're not gonna do it.
I'm done. Okay.
Carson, take me home!
Did this work? Did this actually work? It... Did
flip
question
it closed.
Mark?
Flip it closed.
Yes. Yes, it's not working. Are these supposed to be in the middle?
Maybe.
There we go. Yay!
No, you didn't do it. It didn't open up.
I heard the click and I can't click
Did
on
it
anymore. Yeah.
Oh, okay. I was about to be like, I actually quit. We broke the game.
After all of that.